Professor Genki has requested that you escort him to the Genki Bowl publicity appearances. However, he can be a bit eccentric. See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
Hello, Genki Bowl fans. Zach and Bobby here bringing you some exciting Genki Bowl updates from the genius professor.
That's right, Zach. We've just received word that Professor Genki has decided, in honor of Genki Bowl 7, to make a public appearance on the streets of Steelport.
And I also hear that the Master of Ceremony will be escorted by none other than our current Genki Bowl front-runner, the leader of the Saints.
If you want to meet the genius behind the epic extravaganza of bloodshed and carnage, then head to Leather and Lace.
And while you're there, go ahead and pick up a gimp suit for that special someone in your life. That's all from us. We'll be back later with more coverage from Genki Bowl 7.
You know, I could use a gimp suit.
I almost feel sorry for you.
Your presence is needed for the start of the next Genki Bowl 7 match, created by the Genki Girl Sexy Kitten. Please head there as soon as you're able so we can get underway.
Welcome, Genki Bowl 7 fans, to the latest and greatest contest of guts, gore, and glory, courtesy legacy of that crazy cat man, Professor Genki.
That's right, Zach. And today's show brings with it a very special surprise. Professor Genki's very own Genki girl, Sexy Kit, has designed a brand new game for our contestant to play.
And what a game it is. Here to tell us more is our correspondent. Something the matter?
No. It just sounds like my friend's bachelor party.
Oh, and I don't think I want to know.
You really don't, Zach. You never did find that mouse. This contestant is really starting to get the hang of things.
Well, they should, Bobby. A leader of the Saints has been one of Genki's best contestants to date.
After their performance on Super Ethical Reality Climax, I'd have to agree. The ease with which the Saints shot their way through the arena was inspiring.
Indeed it was. I still get goosebumps thinking about it.
Are you sure those are goosebumps, Zach?
What else would they be?
Zach, weren't you just telling me about some rash you and your wife got from a restaurant last week, right?
Oh, that wasn't from a restaurant, per se.
Well, that's good. I have reservations there tomorrow night.
You do? Well, then stay away from a waitress named Karen.
Tell me you have a way to hurt the Morning Star.
No, not really.
All right, start thinking while I... Wait, another call's coming in.
The Saints have an opportunity to take the Morning Star shipment of FOB girls. No offense.
Shipment? Who is this, and what are you talking about?
Viola DeWinter. I've sent you the ship information. Do whatever you want.
You back? All right, I got this shit. We're good.
Forget it, Zemos. There's a new plan.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. Perhaps these girls will not shoot us.
See, they had to bring that up again.
I am not likely to forget it anytime soon.
Taking your time, getting there.
are you wanting to drive?
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Perhaps you will pat them down, check for weapons, no? Good. This will help. They have a lot of ammunition here.
Oh, yeah?
What happened to the good fights? I should send this to Pierce with a From Your Secret Admirer card. Stay near him! He'll keep you safe! These guys are being shipped now? Perhaps we are doing these hoes a favor. Stick close to the big seaman! I fuck shit up.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
What sort of kinky shit? We have to be getting past another big gun!
We've been trapped so long!
I'm actually free!
Stay back! Stand near the big Z!
Ain't you a fine little thing?
They're bringing in a lot of boxes. I like how he thinks.
Won't you please let us out?
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Listen up, ladies. To get off this ship, you must be getting in that box.
No, anything but the box.
I can hear them.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
It's over, Pierce. We are clear.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
I think we've been set up. We walked right into an ambush.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Like this? There is a small army on this boat.
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
This number. Who are you?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
If the money is good, then perhaps I could consider it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
It seems the Morningstar are willing to pay to be getting the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Seeing if you're as good as you claim to be, the girls are yours. Make me proud.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
I heard how Miss De Winter helped the Saints.
Was wondering if that would bother you, Oleg.
If her desire to help is genuine, I have no problem with it. You helped me when you did not have to.
We'll find out soon enough. Hold on.
Are you willing to meet up?
Give me a good reason and I'll consider it.
I have something to offer the Saints which may help, if you give me a chance.
And what's that?
Me.
Oleg, think you should come with me for this.
Of course.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead? Because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So it's in it for you.
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
Ah!
Zach?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
They're certainly not friendly. Could Kilbane have brought in help?
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
Perhaps. We can find out more after we get out of here. What the hell is that?
There are no challenges left.
Comrade.
Enough. You go. I'll be get their attention.
If I can find a good car, I'll lose them in the streets. Saints rule.
Alike. This does not look like just another turf war.
Then who called them in?
Someone powerful, perhaps. I think we will know more soon.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Yeah, so how long, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Thank you.